In this video, we will explore methods to efficiently process, analyze, and manipulate one or more AutoCAD DWG files in ChatGPT and popular data manipulation tools without having to open or use an AutoCAD program. Data Converter for DWG format available for free. Simply download it, unzip the file, and it's ready for use. Enter the folder's address where these files are stored and click the Conversion Start button. We get all the information that is stored in DWG format in tabular form, where all the parameters of all the elements are collected. Coordinates of any elements can be found by their individual ID. Coordinates and geometries in tabular form allow to get complete geometric information about all elements of the project. We can use the conversion results both in Excel and in any other popular tools for working with structured data. In this example, we upload the table obtained from DWG to ChatGPT, where we ask to show the geometry using Python with a few sentences. Now also add to this image the areas of each polyline in square meters. Within a few minutes and a few sentences, we have a finished drawing with areas, which we can check by comparing the finished picture with the DWG drawing. The polyline area data is completely identical to the element properties in AutoCAD. Without opening AutoCAD, we receive tools to analyze and process data in DWG format using common words and sentences in ChatGPT. Now let's form a table of areas for each polyline from the DWG document. We will get the answer in the form of a ready table or XLSX document, which can be downloaded directly from this chat. And let's add a column with the total area by the number of identical polylines. The final table contains information about unique identifiers and parameters of element, which previously we could get only by opening AutoCAD and which we can now expand automatically with ChatGPT. To process such files without opening ChatGPT or to apply the same logic to hundreds of new or old projects, we simply copy the ready code from ChatGPT to any Python IDE, such as Jupyter Notebook, Google Colab, VS Code, or as in this example, to a popular analytics platform, Kaggle. To use the code in the IDE after the ChatGPT results, find the code button and simply copy the code into Jupyter Notebook and apply it to your project in XLSX format obtained after conversion. Now you can change any parameters of your task, and inside the code you can see all the process logic that ChatGPT helped to translate into ready-to-use code. Obtaining tables on data, graphs showing parameters of elements, and even ready PDF documents. All these and thousands of similar tasks you can now do automatically with the help of description of your processes in tools using large language model. Let's check the quality of the code execution and compare the obtained result with the initial data from AutoCAD. On the left, we have represented all the project polylines as wall segments, which show us the lengths of individual wall sectors that were generated in AutoCAD by means of polylines. Comparing the results, we can see that the lengths and the number of segments in AutoCAD are exactly the same as the number of segments obtained with a few sentences in ChatGPT. To avoid uploading your personal data and AutoCAD project table to ChatGPT, you can also describe your task in words, and instead of uploading a table, write that you have a data frame as an Excel spreadsheet, and you will get exactly the same code as in the table loading case, only as code that you just need to copy into Jupyter Notebook or any Python IDE offline or online. Download free converters for DWG, Revit, and IFC format from DataDrivenConstruction website. Construction has been, is, and always will be about processes and data, and it doesn't matter what acronyms you use in the last 10 years and in the next 5 years. If you need help or advice with the transformation, the Data-Driven Construction will be happy to help you implement your ideas. Please consider subscribing to our social media channels and sharing this video. By doing so, you'll be supporting the creation of more content focused on the role of data in construction. Thank you for your support.